what we have just done here is a very powerful idea in learning. Convergence is important because without convergence, a learning agent could zigzag forever in a large learning space. We want to ensure that the learning agent converges to some concept characterization and then remains stable. This method guarantees convergence as long as there is a sufficiently large number of examples. We needed 5 examples in this particular illustration for the convergence to occur. This convergence would have occurred irrespective of the order of the examples as long as the 5 examples were there. Note that we did not use background knowledge like we did in incremental concept learning. Note also that we did not assume that the teacher was providing the examples in the right order. This is the benefit of version-based learning. There is another feature to note. In incremental concept learning, we wanted each example to differ from the current concept characterization in exactly one feature so that the learning agent could focus its attention. However, in version spaces, you can notice that each successive example differs from the previous one in many features. Just look at the first 2 examples. They differ in many features, in the name of the restaurant, in the meal, and the cost. Here is the algorithm for the version space technique. We'll go through it very quickly because we have already illustrated it in detail. If the new example is positive, generalize all specific models to include it. Prune away the general models that cannot include the positive example. If the example is negative, specialize all the general models to include it. Prune away the specific models that cannot include the negative example. Prune away any model subsumed by the other models. Note that in the specific implementation of the version space technique that we just illustrated, there is a single pathway coming from the most specialized concept model. And therefore, there is no need to prune away specific models. In general, there could be multiple generalizations coming from the most specialized models, and this might be needed.